This man here is doing a great job, and I think we need more Christian influencers in this crucial generation, because I say now, no, sabi, the secular is dominating on the internet space. So if you have people doing content, Christian content, I mean, trying to make us have a feel of what is happening in the Christian events, access, we need to patronize them, we need to support them, because Charlie, over things are going to be there, but at least entertaining a member, and we need to patronize and support him. So God bless you, bro.
To the kids, to the BATZ, my name is Samson, but you can call me SKB to Records. This is what I do best, behind the scenes and exclusive interviews with musicians right here in Ghana. Father's Gift Concert 2022 happening live in Kumasi at Grace Baptist. And I'm here with one of the finest gospel singers in Kumasi, Pastor Ben. Hello, sir.
Yeah, thank you, sir. SKB.
Do
you know something? I have seen your videos all over, and the people that I see them endorsing is amazing. You are doing a great job.
Thank you, sir.
You are doing a great job.
Really,
great job.
Yeah. And he's married to one of my best friends from university.
Yes.
Regina Fachemwati. So tell me, ministry, how is ministry in Kumasi?
Oh, ministry in Kumasi, it's not bad. We are doing well, but we are still pushing that. We are trusting God that anything that the Lord wants to do with us, we will avail ourselves for God to do it. That's what we are doing. We are following our queue. We are respecting the people we should respect. We are learning from people we should learn. We are praying for each other and trusting God for the main time. When the time is up, yeah, the Lord himself will just do what he wants to do with us.
How long have you been professionally singing?
All right. My ministry, quite long. I around 20 years now. Around 20 years now that I saw myself singing in church. But officially and professionally, I started singing around approximately 12 years ago. Yeah, that's my ministry, Beno Says Ministries. Yeah, we started with some few people 12 years ago. Yeah.
And how has the journey been so far?
Oh, it has not been easy actually, but the Lord has been really good to us. Yeah, we have been serving. We have been serving a lot of churches. We have gone to a lot of programs, but we are waiting for the timing of God, as I first told you. They that wait upon the Lord shall renew their strength and mount up with wings like an eagle. So we are still waiting upon the Lord. Yeah.
Amazing. Is there any song or any project we are about?
Oh, but you are the first person to know this. We are preparing for Gratitude, which is a live recording concert, which I want to record some of my songs. I've written a lot of songs there, but I'm trusting God that during that concert, we can release some of the songs, which is probably next year, early next year.
Yeah. I know you listen to Kofi Owusu prepare songs. Which ones are your favorite?
Oh, Eradia Mamaye. And friend say,
Big God.
Big God, yeah, Big God. It's the danceable tunes, the way it is danceable, the words and everything is on point. So I like Big God, and also the other one, Radia Mamaye. Yeah.
And have you, aside from coming for his event tonight, have you ever had any personal contact with him?
Oh, yeah. Big Bra is someone like a friend and a brother. I look up to. Sometimes I talk to him on phone for advice and other things like that. So he's a good buddy. Yeah, he and some of people.
What do you like about him? One thing or two you like about him?
All right, he is a focused guy. He sings from his heart. He's not an entertainer. You could see that he has been repeating Radia Mamaye everywhere he goes, but you could feel the fire. It tells you that he's not just entertaining people with a song. Sometimes you will sing public domain songs, but this guy is singing from his heart, and you could feel the impact anytime he mounts upon the podium to sing that song. You could feel the fire. So I love it. I love the way he sings from his heart, yeah, to the people. It's been a blessing. Yeah, it's been a blessing.
I just spoke with Pastor Ben. Yes, he's about to enter and also have a feel and experience of Father's Gift concert happening live at Grace Baptist Church. Yes, my name is Samson. You can call me SK Beach Records. And this is what I do best, behind the scenes and exclusive interviews. My number is 0248-290798. God bless you for watching. Bye-bye.